டாப் ஆஃப் த பேக் ரைட் இந்த அதர் சைட்.
இது உங்களுக்கு வந்து சில மந்திரம் ஒன்றா சொல்கிறது இல்லை என்னெல்லாம் மந்திரம் இருக்குது பாருங்க.
Krishna. Built, there are a lot of earthworms that were right at the bottom of this foundation that were all killed or displaced. There were many ants that were probably displaced and killed, and we are all sitting on wooden floor. There's wooden drawers and cabinets everywhere, wooden staircase as well. So wood is coming from trees. Trees are also living entities, right? So trees give us flowers, fruits, shade, everything. So this is done as a prayaschitta, as part of atonement, so that, you know, and also when people were building this, somebody may have tripped and fallen down and cut their fingers as they were building this house, whenever it was, right, many years ago. So we do this so that we offset all those negative reactions, and that's one of the reasons why we do this. So today we'll be doing this. Again, also, you know, anybody may have occupied this house before, they may have been sick, you know, there could have been any negative things that may have happened here, we don't know, right? So when you do this, it's all positive vibration that are being created. So that's very good that before you actually enter into the house fully and occupy the house fully, we do this so that there is positive vibration that are being generated here. So this will not only nullify any of the inauspicious activities that may have taken place here, but also will purify the atmosphere and spiritualize it, because we're going to please Lord Krishna and Srimati Radharani today by doing this. So as we know, when we please Radha Krishna and Radha and Krishna, it is said in Bhagavad Gita 3.10, by performing yajna, one can live happily and in the end achieve liberation. So it's not just liberation at the end of life, but to live happily now. That's what everybody wants, and that is achieved. Yajna. And yajna means sacrifice many things. We chant the holy names, and today also it's nothing but chanting the holy names. So some of the devotees may be wondering why this yajna is. It's not like a ritualistic thing. It is nothing but chanting the holy names. And Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, in the second verse of Sikshastakam, what does he say? There are millions of names of Lord Krishna. So all we are doing is chanting many, many names of Lord Krishna and offering very auspicious ingredients into the fire. And you know, when we chant, what we do, when we chant the holy names and offer it into the fire of devotion when we are chanting. And if that fire of devotion is not very bright and if it's not that hot, then we do this externally. We chant the holy names and offer it into the external fire. So chanting internally or externally is the same. And also in Bhagavad Gita, Lord Krishna says that grains grow because of rain, and rains come because as a result of performing yajna. So it is a duty that we need to do. But most important is the shortest verse in the whole of Bhagavad Gita. Anybody remembers the shortest verse out of 700 verses? This is the fourth chapter, 4.31. Nayam lokos tyayagyasya kutonya kurusattama. That's all is the verse. So it's a very, very short verse. And there it is said, oh, best of Kuru dynasty, without sacrifice, one can never live happily on this planet or in this life. What? The holy name that we are going to chant, many, many holy names, has got everything in this. And this is wonderfully explained by Rupa Goswami. Tunde tandavani ratim vitanute tundavali labdaye. Karna krodha kadambini gatete karnarbude pyaspriyam cheta prangana sangini vijayate sarvendriyanam kritim no jani janita kiyabdir amrite krishniti varnadvai. So before we get started, one wonderful verse which is referred to by our acharyas in a way as slam dunk verse about the holy names. This is from Skanda Puran. It is a Dana Vritta Tapastirtha Chetra Dinam Chayastitaha Shaktayo Deva Matam Sarva Pava Harasubaha Rajasu Yasya Vedanam Jnana Satyatma Vastudaha Akrishya Harinam Sarva Stapita Svesu Namasu. So if you didn't hear so far, please pay attention to this translation. Lord Hari has collected all the powers to remove sins and bring auspiciousness from charity, from vows, from austerities, from pilgrimages, from the demigods, from the great saints, the Rajasuya and Aswamedha Yajnas, and the study of transcendental knowledge, and place these powers into the holy names. Is that not amazing verse? So we all keep chanting, but you know what is there in this holy name is explained in this Skanda Puran verse. So everything from all the places, holy rivers, from demigods, from every place else, it is brought into the holy names of the Lord, and that is what we are going to chant today. But it is said again by Chaitanya Mahaprabhu that we need to get into the mood of chanting the holy names as we are going to do Trinadapi Sunichena Tarvaliva Sarishtuna Amanina Manadena Kirtaniya Sadahari. One who thinks himself lower than the grass, who is more tolerant than a tree, and who does not expect personal honor, yet is always prepared to give all respect to others, can very easily always chant the holy names of the Lord. So before we get started, we will get into the mood of being the servant of the servant of the servant. Naham vipro na cha narapati na bhi vaishyo na sudro Naham varni na cha grihapati no vanasto etirva Kintu prodhyan nikala paramananda purna amritabdir Gopi Bhattu Pada Kamalayo Dasa 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 Dasa. The translation is, I'm not a Brahmana, I'm not a Kshatriya, I'm not a Vaishya nor a Sudra, nor am I a Brahmachari, a householder, a Vanaprastha or a Sannyasi. I identify myself only as the servant of the servant of the servant of the lotus feet of Lord Shri Krishna, the maintainer of the gopis. He is like an ocean of nectar and he is the cause of universal transcendental bliss. He is always existing with brilliance. This is one of the four verses that Chaitanya Mahaprabhu himself chanted in front of the Jagannath Puri Rathyatra. So we'll start off with the Mangalacharan prayers. So all of us know most of these. So if we can get into the mood, the Mangalacharan prayers together.
Om Ajnana Nivirandasya Jnananjana Shalakaya Chakshurun Militam Yena Tasmay Shri Guruve Namaha Shri Chaitanya Manovi Samstapitam Yena Bhugare Swayam Rupa Kada Mahyam Dadati Svapadantikam Vande Mam Shri Guru Shri Uta Pada Kamalam Shri Guru Vaishnavamsha Shri Rupa Sarakajatam Sarakana Rupatantikam Tamsajivam Sadvaitam Savadutam Parijana Savitam Krishna Chaitanya Devam Shri Radha Krishna Pada Sakana Narita Shri Vishakan Pitamsha Namo Vishnu Padaya Krishna Krishnaya Bhutale Shri Mate Bhakti Vedanta Swami Hidinamine Namaste Saraswati Deve Gauravani Pracharine Nirvishesha Sunyavadi Pashyatya Satarine Namo Vishnu Padaya Krishna Prasthaya Bhutare Srimade Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Dinamine Shri Varshavanami Devi Daitaya Kripapteye Krishna Sambandha Vijnana Daine Prabhave Namaha Madhur Yojvala Premadya Shri Rupanuga Bhaktita Shri Gaura Karuna Shakti Vigrahaya Namostute Namaste Gauravani Shri Bhutaye Dinatarine Rupanuga Virudha Parnupa Siddhanta Dvantaharine Namaka Gaura Kishoraya Shakshat Vairagya Murtaye Upralamba Rasambodhe Padam Bhujayate Namaha Namo Bhakti Vinodaya Sachidananda Namine Gaura Shaktishwar Rupaya Rupanuga Marayate Gauradir Bhava Bhumeshwam Nirdeshta Sajjana Priya Vaishnava Sasvabhava Shri Jagannathaya Te Namaha Vancha kalpa tarubhya cha kripa sindhu bhya eva cha Palilanam vahalepyo vaishnavepyo namo namaha Namo mahavadanyaya krishna shtevrambhatayate Krishnaya krishna chaitanya namine gauratmise namaha Panchatatpatmakam krishnam bhaktarupam swarupakam Bhaktavataram Bhaktyakam Namami Bhakta Shaktikam He Krishna Karuna Sindhu Dina Bandhu Jagatpate Gopesha Gopika Kanta Radha Kanta Namostude Chaitam Sunatato Angur Mama Manta Madhirgati Matsarvasya Padambojo Radha Madana Mohanam Divyadvindaranyakalpadrumatav Shrimadratnagarasimhasanastav Shrimadradashila Govinda Devo Pristyalivinsevanmano Smarami Shrimadrasarasarambi Mamsivata Tatastitaha Karsanvenu Swane Gopi Gopinata Shriyastunaha Kaptakachana Chaurangi Radhe Vrindavaneshwari Vrishavanu Sude Devi Pranamami Hari Priye Jai Shri Krishna Chaitanya Prabhu Nityananda Shri Advaita Gadadara Shri Vasadhi Gautama Vrinda Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Rama Hare Rama 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 Hare Hare.
Now we chant Vishnu Suktam. These are the verses from Rig Veda.
Om Vishnu Nukam Biryani Prabhocham Yavati Vani Vimame Rajagum Siyo Askabaya Duttaragam Sadastam Vijakramana Tredorugayo Vishnu Rarachamasi Vishnu Vrishtamasi Vishnu Shatresto Vishnu Yurasi Vishnu Dhruvamasi Vaishnavamasi Vishnavelva Om Tad Vishnu Paramam Padam Sada Pashyanti Suraya Divi Vachakshuradatam Tad Vibhraso Vivanyamo Chakravagam Sasamindade Vishnu Yat Paramam Padam Om Narayanaya Vidmahe Vasudevaya Dhimahi Tanno Vishnu Prachodayat Om Narayanaya Vidmahe Vasudevaya Dhimahi Tanno Vishnu Prachodayat Om Narayanaya Vidmahe Vasudevaya Dhimahi Tanno Vishnu Prachodayat Om Shanti 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 Hari Om.
Now what we'll do is we'll chant Narayana Suktam, which is also here. This is from Yajur Veda. There are only 15 verses. The first four verses are a glorification of Lord Narayan, and the remaining 11 verses are meditation on Lord Narayan in our heart. So Lord is situated in our heart. So if you can close your eyes for the next 5 minutes or so, and we will chant this Narayana Suktam together. If you know, you can chant along. Otherwise, just meditate on any form of the Lord so that you get the maximum benefit of taking part in this Narayana Suktam.
Sahasrashirisham Devam Vishvaksham Vishvasambhuvam Vishvam Narayanam Devam Aksharam Paramam Padam Vishvata Paraman Nityam Vishvam Narayana Hum Harim Vishvame Vedam Purushastat Vishvam Upajeevadihi Padim Vishvasyatmeshvaragum Shashvatagum Sivamachyutam Narayanam Hajneyam Vishvatmanam Parayanam Narayana Paro Jyotiratma Narayana Parah Narayana Param Brahma Tattvam Narayana Parah Narayana Paro Dhyada Dhyanam Narayana Parah Yarcha Kinchit Jagat Sarvam Krishyade Shuyate Viva Antar Vahichatat Sarvam Vyapya Narayana Sthirah Anandam Avyayam Kavikum Samutrentam Vishvasambhuvam Padmagosha Pratikashakum Hridayam Chapyadomuham Ado Nishya Vidashyante Napyam Uparitishtati Gala Mala Kulam Vani Vishvasyayatanam Mahad Shantatakum Shilavishtulam Patyakosha Sannivam Tashyante Sushirakum Shoshmam Tashmin Sarvam Pratishtitam Tasya Madhye Mahanagne Vishvache Vishvatomukah Sokravukya Vajantishtar Naharam Majanakravihi Tiya Gurva Madhashyayi Rasmayastasya Sardala Santavayati Samandeva Mavada Dalamastaka Tasya Madhye Vannishika Aniyotva Vyavastitaha నీలదోయమధ్యస్థాన్ విద్యుల్లేకేవ పార్శ్వరా నీవార సుఖవద్దన్వీ పీతాభాస్పద్యనుపమా తస్యాశివాయ మధ్యే పరమాత్మా వ్యవస్థితః స బ్రహ్మ స శివ స హరిశేంద్ర సోక్షర పరమస్వరాత్ ఋతగుం సత్యం పరం బ్రహ్మ పురుషం కృష్ణ మంగళం ఊర్ధ్వరేతం విరూపాక్షం విశ్వరూపాయ వై నమో నమః ఓం నారాయణాయ విద్మహే వాసుదేవాయ ధీమహి తన్నో విష్ణు ప్రచోదయాత్ ఓం శాంతి శాంతి శాంతిః హరిః ఓం
ఓం కేశవాయ నమః
ఓం కేశవాయ నమః
సిపిట్ వాష్ యువర్ రైట్ పామ్ విత్ 1 or 2 డ్రాప్స్ అవుట్ సైడ్ ఆఫ్ ద కప్ ఆఫ్ వాటర్ పోర్ ఇట్ డౌన్ పోర్ ఇట్ డౌన్ Do the second time, take the water in your right palm, infuse the power of the mantra into the water. Om Narayanaya Namaha.
Om Narayanaya Namaha.
Do the same thing, wash your right palm, take the spoon of water into your right palm. For the third and last time, you're going to chant another mantra. Wait till I tell to sip it. Om Madhavaya Namaha.
Om Madhavaya Namaha.
Sip it. So now all of you who are here, you are going to participate in this yagya. Even when you are observing, you are taking part in this yagya. So all of us need to get purified. So this is the best form of purification, is to meditate on the form of the Lord. This is a mantra from Garuda Puran that is also repeated in Hari Bhakti Vilas. For those of you who are initiated, you know this mantra very well. For those of you who are not, just repeat after me. Om.
Om.
Everybody can try. You can try. Is that okay?
Om. Om.
Apavitrah.
Apavitrah.
Pavitrova.
Pavitrova.
Sarvavastam.
Sarvavastam.
Gatopiva.
Gatopiva.
Yasmare.
Yasmare.
పుండరీకాక్షం
పుండరీకాక్షం
సవాయా భయంతరః
సవాయా భయంతరః
శుచిః
శుచిః
శ్రీ విష్ణు
శ్రీ విష్ణు
శ్రీ విష్ణు
శ్రీ విష్ణు
శ్రీ విష్ణు
శ్రీ విష్ణు
సో ద ట్రాన్స్లేషన్ ఇస్ వెదర్ ప్యూర్ ఆర్ ఇంప్యూర్ ఆర్ హావింగ్ పాస్ త్రూ ఆల్ కండిషన్స్ ఆఫ్ మెటీరియల్ లైఫ్ ఇఫ్ వన్ కెన్ రిమెంబర్ the lotus-eyed Krishna, he becomes externally and internally clean. So when we take shower, we get externally clean, but our mind and internal parts are not clean. But when we meditate on the form of God, then it is said according to the scriptures that we get internally cleansed as well. So that's exactly what we just did now. So now we are going to chant the Sankalpa on behalf of Prabhu. So Sankalpa is nothing but it's like an oath or a resolution. This changes every time. So every yagya, as I mentioned, is different. Some of you would have seen some yagya before, even the yagyas that we have performed, but every yagya is different. Just like every class that you go to different temples, it's all different. So no two yagyas are different. So it is always different, and today it is specially put together for this ceremony so that it's purifying your home that you're entering into. So today is Sankalpa, so this is an oath or a resolution pledged where we establish the exact location, time and purpose within this unlimitedly big universe. And that is also confirmed by the quantum theory. It's a pretty big universe. So we are establishing the actual time and place. Just like when you buy a home, you're signing a contract. Okay, so-and-so is selling, so-and-so is buying, and we are completing this deed on this day at this time. So that is what we are doing before this yagya, to establish this event in this vast space in time. హరి ఓం తత్సచి గోవింద 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 సుఖై శోభనే ముహూర్తే ఆదిశి భగవతు మహాపురుషస్య శ్రీ విష్ణు ఆద్య ప్రవర్తమానస్య ఆద్య భ్రమణ ద్వితీయ పరార్థే శ్రీ శ్వేతవరాహ కల్పే వైవస్వత మన్వంతరే అష్టావింశతితమే కలియుగే ప్రథమే పాదే జంబూద్వీపే మేరువాగే దిగ్బాహే భారతవర్షే నార్త్ అమెరికా ఖండే కెనడా దేశే ఒంటారియో రాజ్యే బ్రాంప్టన్ మహానగరే
ಅಶ್ಮಿನ್ ವರ್ತಮಾನೆ ವ್ಯವಹಾರಿಕೆ ಪ್ರಭವಾತಿ ಷಷ್ಠಿ ಸಂವತ್ಸರಾಣಾಂ ವಿಲಂಬಿ ನಾಮ ಸಂವತ್ಸರೆ ದಕ್ಷಿಣಾಯನೆ ಹೇಮಂತ ಋತೌ ಮಾರ್ಗಶೀರ್ಷ ಮಾಸೆ ಶುಕ್ಲಪಕ್ಷೆ ಅಷ್ಟಮಿ ತಿಥೌ ಸ್ಥಿರವಾಸರ ಯುಕ್ತಾಯ ಪೂರ್ವಭದ್ರ ನಕ್ಷತ್ರ ಸಂಯುಕ್ತಾಯ ಶಿವಿಷ್ಣು ಯೋಗ ಶಿವಿಷ್ಣುಕರಣ ಸಿದ್ಧಿಯೋಗ ಭವಕರಣ ಸಕಲ ಗ್ರಹಗಣ ಸಕಲ ವಿಶೇಷೇಣ ವಿಶಿಷ್ಟ್ಯಾಯ ಅಸ್ಯಾಂ ಸುಮದಿತೌ ಭಗವದಾಗ್ಯಯ ಭಗವತ್ಪ್ರೀತ್ಯರ್ಥಂ ಪುರುಷ ಸೂಕ್ತಂ ಶ್ರೀ ಸೂಕ್ತಂ ಅಹಂ ಕರಿಷ್ಯೆ. This Sankalpa's oath, we need to know the meaning of whatever was chanted. O Lord Hari, the absolute truth, the supreme personality of Godhead, Om Tat Sat Shri Govinda Govinda Govinda. On this auspicious day, with the permission of the supreme being, Lord Vishnu, in this period, during the second half of the lifespan of Demiurge Brahma, that means one who is responsible for the creation of this universe, during the eon of the white boar, during the universal rule of the seventh Manu, Vaivasvata Manu, during the 28 Chaturyugas, the 71 Chaturyugas in a day of Lord Brahma, during the first quarter of Kali Yuga, Kali Yuga started in the year 3102 BC, hence it is 5120 years as of 2018 has passed out of this 432,000 years in Kali Yuga. So it is still in the first quarter. In the island of Jambudvipa, in the northwest part of Mount Meru, so Mount Meru, we take Himalayas into consideration. And on this planet Earth, in the North American continent, in the country of Canada, in the province of Ontario, the city of Brampton, in this Vilambi year, which is the 2018 year, within the 60 Jovian cycle years, during Dakshinayana, that is when the sun is moving from July to December towards the south, during the Hemanta Ritav, that is before the winter frost season between November 15th and January 14th, in the month of Margasirsa, which is the month of Keshava or presiding deity Lord Krishna, during Shukla Paksha, bright face of the moon, on the Ashtami Tithav, which is the lunar day, on this Saturday, on the constellation of Purva Nakshatra, we perform this Purusha Supta and Sri Supta Homa on behalf of Prabhu Sankara family. Hare Krishna.
शांताकारं भुजगशयनं पद्मनाभं सुरेशं विश्वाधारं गगनसदृशं मेघवर्णं सुरांगं लक्ष्मीकांतं कमलनयनं योगिविद्यानगम्यं वंदे विष्णुं भवभयहरं सर्वलोकैकनाथं. हरे कृष्णा 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 हरे 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 राम 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 हरे. ಸಮರ್ಪಯಾಮಿ ಆರ್ಘ್ಯಂ ಸಮರ್ಪಯಾಮಿ ಪಾದ್ಯಂ ಸಮರ್ಪಯಾಮಿ ಆಚಮನೀಯಂ ಸಮರ್ಪಯಾಮಿ ಸ್ನಾನಂ ಸಮರ್ಪಯಾಮಿ ವಸ್ತ್ರಂ ಅಕ್ಷದಾಂ ಸಮರ್ಪಯಾಮಿ ಉಪಹಿತಂ ಅಕ್ಷದಾಂ ಸಮರ್ಪಯಾಮಿ ಅಲಂಕಾರಾರ್ಥಂ ಪುಷ್ಪಂ ಪೂಜಯಾಮಿ.
ಅಪರ್ ಗಂಧಂ ಸ್ಯಾಂಡಲ್ವುಡ್ ಪೌಡರ್
ಅಂದಂ ಧಾರಯಾಮಿ. ಓಂ ಯೋಪಾಂ ಪುಷ್ಪಂ ವೇದ ಪುಷ್ಪವಾನ್ ಪ್ರಜಾವಾನ್ ಪಶುಮಾನ್ ಭವತಿ ಸಂಗಮಾಪಾಂ ಪುಷ್ಪಂ ಪುಷ್ಪವಾನ್ ಪ್ರಜಾವಾನ್ ಪಶುಮಾನ್ ಭವತಿ. ಏವಂ ವೇದ ಯೋಪಾಮಾಯತನಂ ವೇದ ಆಯತನವಾನ್ ಭವತಿ.
Palms, the bowel petal dear like this. Close to your heart from your heart to your offering. Okay.
Om Vishnave Namaha. Om Lakshmi Pataye Namaha. Om Gopalaya Namaha. Om Vaikuntha Nathaya Namaha. Om Garudadvijaya Namaha. Om Parabrahmane Namaha. ಓಂ ಜಗನ್ನಾಥಾಯ ನಮಃ. ಓಂ ವಾಸುದೇವಾಯ ನಮಃ. ಓಂ ತ್ರಿವಿಕ್ರಮಾಯ ನಮಃ. ಓಂ ದೈತ್ಯಾಂತಕಾಯ ನಮಃ. ಓಂ ಮಧುರಿಪವೇ ನಮಃ. ಓಂ ತಾರ್ಕ್ಷ್ಯವಾಹಾಯ ನಮಃ. ಓಂ ಸನಾತನಾಯ ನಮಃ. ಓಂ ನಾರಾಯಣಾಯ ನಮಃ. ಓಂ ಪದ್ಮನಾಭಾಯ ನಮಃ. ಓಂ ಋಷಿಕೇಶಾಯ ನಮಃ. ಓಂ ಸುತ್ತಾಪ್ರದಾಯ ನಮಃ.
So now we'll offer incense. Rupam agrahayami vanaspati rasotpanno gandhojo gandha uttama agreya sarva devanam dhupoyam pravrittiyatam.
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
Vanaspati raso utpanno, gandho yo gandha uttama, agreya sarva devanam, rupoyam pratikriyatam.
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Namajo jatah, chaksho suryo ajayat, muharinda chaknicha, pranatva yura jayat.
You cannot take it from wherever you are.
So these are the 16 upacharas that we said because we have invited Lord Vishnu. So we will offer banana.
Idam palam maya deva stapitam puratastava tena mechamale avapte bhava janmane janmane.
I will offer betel leaf and betel nut.
Tambulam cha sakarpuram sugandham dravyam ashitam nagavalle tare yuktam grahana varadhova.
I will offer camphor lamp.
Chandrama manaso jalaha chakyo surya vajaya bhavinda chaknicha prana vayuga jaya.
So every time you hear the word Shanti, 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 you would have heard this before. So we want to not go through the miseries of the body and mind, miseries from other living entities, and miseries caused by natural calamities. So we don't want that. So we want to reduce that. So we will chant the Shanti Panchakam.
Shanti, Shanti, Shanti. तस्य गोधनमादाय पूर्णमेवावशिष्यते। ॐ शान्ति 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 हरिः ॐ ॐ तच्चं ज्योराभिनिमये गातुं यज्ञाय गातुं यज्ञपदे दैवी स्वस्तिरस्तु नः स्वस्तिर्माषेभ्यः ऊर्ध्वं चिकाद्भेषजम् शन्नो अस्तु द्विपदे शञ्चदुष्पदे। ॐ शान्ति 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 हरियो हरे कृष्णा 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 हरे 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 राम 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 हरे हरे। हरे कृष्णा 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 हरे 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 राम 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 हरे हरे। हरे कृष्णा 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 हरे 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 राम 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 हरे हरे। ॐ नारायणाय विद्महे वासुदेवाय धीमहि तन्नो विष्णु प्रचोदयात्। ॐ नारायणाय विद्महे वासुदेवाय धीमहि तन्नो विष्णु प्रचोदयात्। ॐ नारायणाय विद्महे वासुदेवाय धीमहि तन्नो विष्णु प्रचोदयात्।
ॐ आपयिद्वायु भेषजीरापो अमीबा चातनिः आपः सर्वस्य भेषजिस्तमे कृण्वन्तु भेषजम्। ॐ आपयिद्वायु भेषजीरापो अमीबा चातनिः आपः सर्वस्य भेषजिस्तमे कृण्वन्तु भेषजम्। ॐ आपयिद्वायु भेषजीरापो अमीबा चातनिः आप सर्वस्य भेषजिस्तमे कृण्वन्तु भेषजम्। हरे कृष्णा 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 हरे 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 राम 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 हरे हरे।
So those of you who joined us late, so this contains the holy waters from Gangotri, Yamunotri, Badrinath, Kedarnath. So everything that we need is here. So this will be sprinkled all over the devotees and around the house later on.
We have, if you want the wooden one.
This one, we have a tile in the house. So now we chant Krishna Upanishad. We are getting so close to starting the yajna. So we chant the Krishna Upanishad.
Om Swastino Govindaha, Swastino Achyutanandau, Swastino Vasudevo Vishnu Dadatu, Swastino Narayano Narovai, Swastina Padmanabha Purushottama Dadatu, Swastino Vishvaksheno Vishveshwaraha, Swastino Rishikesho Harir Dadatu, Swastino Vainatayo Harihi, Swastino Anjano Suto Anur Bhagavato Dadatu, Swasti Swasti Sumangalai Kesho Maha, Shri Krishna Sachidananda Gaha, Sarveshwareshwaro Dadatu.
So again, as much as possible, we'll translate. So this is a wonderful translation that all of us need to meditate upon. May Lord Govinda, Achyuta, Anantasesha, Vasudeva and Lord Vishnu bestow auspiciousness upon us. May Naranarayana, Padmanabha and Purushottama bestow auspiciousness upon us. May Vishvakshena, the Lord of the universe, Rishikesha and Lord Hari bestow auspiciousness upon us. May Garuda and the son of Anjana, who is the great devotee of Lord Rama, Hanuman, bestow auspiciousness upon us. May the great and only Lord of auspiciousness, Sri Krishna, who is like a transcendental cloud full of eternity, knowledge and bliss, and who is the Lord of all the demigods, bestow upon us all prosperity and auspiciousness. So before we start, we will chant the Brahma Yajna, which is the first verse from each one of the four Vedas, Rigveda, Yajurveda, Samaveda and Atharvaveda.
Om Agni Mihire Purohitam Yajnasya Devam Ritvijam Hotaram Ratnadatamam Harihi Om. Om Ishetva Jetva Vayavasto Vayavasta Devava Savita Prarpayatu Shrestata Maya Karmana Harihi Om. Om Agna Ayahi Vitaye Granano Abhyadataye Nihota Satsi Parishe Arihi Om. Om Channo Devi Ravishtaye Aho Bhavantu Vitaye Channo Ravishravantu Naha Arihi Om.
So now the first five auspicious lines have been drawn and we have already invited Mother Earth, Mother Cow, Yamuna, goddess of fortune, and Saraswati into the Yajna Kund, which is non-different from Lord Krishna as you heard in the beginning. And now we will take out the impurities that may have been there or will be there by taking it out five times from the five lines.
Om Nirasta Paravasuha, Om Nirasta Paravasuha, Om Nirasta Paravasuha, Om Nirasta Paravasuha, Om Nirasta Paravasuha.
Is the depleter of fortune has been destroyed, thrown out and destroyed. This is from Satapatha Brahmana. Now we'll perform Reka Bhyukshana, purifying the lines five times. Next is Agni Samskara. We'll purify the fire by casting the inauspicious fire in the southwest direction.
Om Kravyata Magnim Praniyomi Duram Yama Rajyam Gachatu Ripravaha.
So I cast the inauspicious fire in charge of burning corpses far away. So now Agni Stapana, where we will be establishing the fire for the very first time.
Om Bhurbhuvah Swah Om Chandrama Manaso Jatah Saksho Suryo Ajayah Muhadindrascha Agnischa Pranat Vayurajayata.
Om Tad Vishnu
Param Padam Sada Pashyanti Surya Diviva Chakshuradam Tad Vibraso Vipanyaho Chakravagum Sasamindade Vishnu Yat Param Padam. Om Narayanaya Vidmahe Vasudevaya Dhimahe Tanno Vishnu Prachodayat. Hare Krishna, 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 Hare Hare, Hare Rama, 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 Hare Hare, Hare Krishna, 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 Hare Hare, Hare Rama, 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 Hare Hare, Hare Krishna, 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 Hare Hare, Hare Rama, 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 Hare Hare.
Mangala Nama Mehiya Gacha Agnevam Mangala Nama Si Shri Vishnu Steja Evayam. So we'll offer ghee lamp.
Mamana Sojadara Sakshya Suryo Ajayara Muhadindra Chagnisha Vatanar Vayu Ajayara Agnevam Padam Padam Sada Vashyam Nidureha Divya Chakradadam Tadvitraro Vanyo Jagvarum Sasamindade Vishno Yatvaram Padam. Narayanaya Vidmahe Vasudevaya Dhimahe Anno Vishnu Prachodayat.
Vimshati Kashtika Homa, where 20 tulsi sticks are placed.
Hare Krishna, 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 Hare Hare, Hare Rama, 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 Hare Hare,
Hare Krishna,
Krishna, Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, 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 Hare Hare,
Hare
Krishna, 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 Hare Hare, Hare Rama, 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 Hare Hare.
Om Tat Vishnu
Param Padam Sada Pashyanti Surya Divya Chakshuradatam Tat Vibraso Vibhranyavo Jagravagum Sasamindade Vishnu Yat Param Padam.
Ajya Samskara, purified the ghee in the northern part of the fire which would be towards that side.
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
Purifying the sprue, Shuva Samskara.
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
We need permission from Ananta, Achyuta and Saraswati. Om Ananta Anumanyasva, Om Achyuta Anumanyasva, Om Saraswati Anumanyasva. Agni Prayakshana. Om Prabho Aniruddha Prasuva Yajnam Prasuva Yajna Patim Bhagaya Pata Sarva Bhutastaha Ketuva Ketum Na Punatu Vagiso Vacham Na Swadatu Swaha. This is Vyasta Samasta Mahavriti Homa. So we are going to offer for this offering to Vishnu, Achyuta, Narayana and Ananta.
Om Dur Swaha Idam Vishnave Idam Namaha. Om Vaha Swaha Idam Achyuta Idam Namaha.
Om Swaha Idam Narayana Idam Namaha.
Om Burva Swaha Idam Ananta Idam Namaha.
Lord Krishna has promised, Naham Tistami Vaikunte, Yoginam Radeyeswa, Tatra Tistami Narada, Yetra Gayati Madhvakta. So we
do Namaha Hari Om. Tacham Yoravni Vahe, Gadum Yajnaya, Gadum Yajnavale, Daivi Swastira Suraha, Swastir Mani Jebhya, Uttam Jigad Vejayam, Shanna Vastu Vyuvahe, Shanja Dushpade, Om Shanti 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 Hari Om.
Sahasra Shirsha Purja
Sahasraksha Sahasravad Sabhumim Vishvato Vridva Adhya Dishtatta Sankuram Swaha Idam Krishnaya Idam Namaha.
Let me say Idam Krishnaya Idam Namaha. This is for Lord Krishna and not for me or for us. That's what we are saying.
Purusha evetakum sarvam yat bhutam yajya bhavyam udamritasva sejanaha yadannena dirohati swaha idam krishna idam namaha.
Etavanasya mahima ato jayadu chamrata
padosya vishva bhutani tripadasam vidam divihi swaha idam krishnaya idam namaha.
Tripadu jayilai purusha
padosya etavanamunaha sato vishvam jatramadhe sashananasane avihi swaha idam krishnaya idam namaha. Pachadu Vimadokra Swaha Idam Krishna Idam Namaha.
Yat Purushena Vishaha Deva Yajna Madan Pada
Vasanto Asya Adhidajyam Krishma Idam Sharatami Swaha Idam Krishna Idam Namaha.
Satya Chya San Paritaya
Trisrapta Javirakritaha Devayat Yajyam San Panaha Abadhan Purjam Padum Swaha Idam Krishna Idam Namaha.
Tam Yajyam Parishi
Prakshan Purjam Jadavakraha Dena Deva Ayyantara Satya Dushaya Chaya Swaha Idam Krishna Idam Namaha.
Tasmat Kekhya Sarjodha Samyurjam Krishadachyam
Pashukumutab Chakrevaya Vyare Aranyan Kramayachaye Swaha Idam Krishna Idam Namaha.
Tasmat Kekhya Sarjodha
Vijasamani Jatkire Sandhavumsi Jatkire Tasmat Yajur Tasmat Jayaka Swaha Idam Krishna Idam Namaha.
Tasmat
Jayata Ikesho Vayadara Kavo Hajakire
swaha idam krishnaya namaha
yat purusham vyavadavo kavidavi varmayana muham kimasya kauvaho kaho rupada uchede
swaha idam krishnaya namaha
brahmano asya muhamadid
पद्यागम चोत्रो अजायत
स्वाहा इदं कृष्णाय नमः
चंद्रमा मरजो जाता चक्षुरो यो अजायत मुवादिन्द्र चाग्निश्च प्राणात् वायुर अजायत
स्वाहा इदं कृष्णाय नमः
नाभ्या आदि संगणेशम शेषौ समवर्तता तथा लोकागमकल्पयन्
स्वाहा कृष्णाय नमः
वेदाः वेदं पुरुषम् आदम् आदित्यवर्णं तमसस्तु काले सर्वाणि रूपाणि विचित्र्य नामानि कृत्वा पिबदन् यदाते
स्वाहा कृष्णाय नमः
दादा पुरस्ताद्यमुदाजहार चक्रप्र विद्वान् परिचर्च दत्तः तमेवं विद्वानपि नायपन्ता अयनाय विद्यते
स्वाहा
कृष्णाय इदं नमः यज्ञेन यज्ञमयन्त देवाः तानि धर्माणि प्रथमान्यासन् एकनाहं महिमानसदन्ते यत्र पूर्वे साध्यासन्ति देवाः
स्वाहा
कृष्णाय इदं नमः
अद्य सम्भूत पृथिव्याय
विश्वकर्मण समवदधाते तस्य ध्वस्ता विदधद्रूपमेति तत्पुरुषस्य विश्वानामग्रे
स्वाहा
कृष्णाय इदं नमः वेदाः वेदं पुरुषं मात्रम् आदित्यवर्णं तमसर्वस्तान् तमेवं विद्वानपुरयवले नान्यपन्ता विद्यते नायः
स्वाहा
इदं कृष्णाय नमः
प्रजापति चलिगते अन्तः
अजाय मानो भवता विजायते तस्य लीला परिजानन्ति योनिम् मरीचीनां परिच्छन्ति वेदः
स्वाहा इदं कृष्णाय नमः
यो देवेभ्यो आदपतिः यो देवानां पुरोहितः पूर्वो यो देवेभ्यो दातः नमो रचाय ब्राह्मणे
स्वाहा इदं कृष्णाय इदं नमः
ऋचं ब्राह्मं जनयन्तः देवा अग्रे तदब्रुवन् यद्वैवं ब्राह्मणो विद्यात् तस्य देवा अजन्पते
स्वाहा
कृष्णाय इदं नमः श्रीविजये लक्ष्मी च पद्मौ अवभारे वाग्रे नक्षत्राणि होमम् अक्षिणौ व्यासम् इष्टं मणिषाणा अहं मणिषाणा सर्वं मणिषाणा
स्वाहा
कृष्णाय इदं नमः
वन् लास्ट् टैम् इन् दिस् फस्ट् पार्ट् आफ् द यज्ञ
कच्छप्यो राणीमये गातुं यज्ञाय गातुं यज्ञमये दैवी स्वस्ति रत्नः स्वस्तिमानिषेभ्यः ओक्तं जिगादिवेदयं शन्नो अस्तु त्रिपदे शञ्चतुष्पदे ॐ शान्ति शान्ति शान्तिः
स्वाहा
कृष्णाय इदं नमः हरे कृष्णा 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 हरे 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 राम 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 हरे हरे
So if you can leave this plate in the side and take the other plate, now we're going to offer it to the goddess of fortune. So before we offer the ingredients to the goddess of fortune, there is a fascinating verse from Srimad Bhagavatam, 6th canto, 18th chapter, 6th verse. विष्णु पत्नी महामाये महापुरुषस्य लक्षिणे प्रियतामे महाबाये लोकमातर नमोस्तुते The translation is after profusely offering worship unto Lord Vishnu, which is what we did,
the devotee should offer respectful obeisances unto Mother Lakshmi, the goddess of fortune, and pray as follows. O wife of Lord Vishnu, O internal energy of Lord Vishnu, you are as good as Lord Vishnu himself, for you have all of his qualities and opulences. O goddess of fortune, please be kind to us. O mother of the entire world, we offer our respectful obeisances unto you. So this is from Srimad Bhagavatam, the ripened fruit of the Vedic tree of knowledge. So now we are going to start off with Sri Sukta. This is the this is a set of mantras from the Rig Veda. It is much shorter than the Purusha Sukta that we just chanted. It's got only 15 verses. So as you hear the word Swaha, please continue to do what you've been doing.
Om Hiranyavardham Harinim Suvarnarayasvajam Chandram Hiranim Lakshmim Jataveto Maha Swaha Idam Shri Ayram Namaha Mahavah Jataveto Lakshmim Arapagamim Yasyam Hiranyam Vindenam Kamaswam Purushanam Swaha Idam Shriyayam Namaha Asvapurana Madhyavastinada Prohim Priyam Devi Muvasvaye Srimadhe Vindutam Swaha Idam Shriyayam Namaha Kaabchosmitam Hiranya Prakara Mahatran Jvalandim Riptam Tarpayantim Padmeshtidam Padmavarnam Tamihovapaye Shriyam Swaha Idam Shriyayam Namaha Chandram Prabhatam Yasadam Jvalandim Shriyam Loke Devajustam Nadaram Tam Padmeshtidam Sharanamaham Prabhatye Alakshmirne Nasyatam Swam Vene Swaha Idam Shriyayam Namaha Aditya Varne Tapajodhi Jato Vanaspatistava Vrikshodha Vilvaha Satya Palani Tapasana Dantumayanta Rayasya Vaya Adhanehe Swaha Idam Shriya Idam Nama Upaituma Deva Chakane Tircha Mainataha Pradhu Bhuto Vira Tircha Kirti Vrishnim Dadadume Swaha Idam Shriya Idam Nama Shukti Vata Malam Chetra Marakmim Nadeyamyam Abhudi Mata Vrishnim Jatarvani Vrishnim Dadadume Swaha Idam Shriya Idam Nama Gandhadvara Duradhan Nishya Kutan Parishim Ishvari Gundarva Bhutanam Tani Hoga Paishyam Swaha Idam Shriya Idam Nama Manashakka Mahakudim Pacha Satya Matimahe Pashunam Rupa Manashya Mahiriyata Kamyataha Swaha Idam Shriya Idam Nama Karta Mena Prajabhura Maitam Bhagaradama Shriyam Vatayame Kule Madaram Pasma Mahane Swaha Idam Shriya Idam Nama Aparjanta Shaitani Dikrita Vatane Kule Nisha Devi Madaram Shriyam Vatayame Kule Swaha Idam Shriya Idam Nama Pushkarim Pushkim Suvarnam Hema Mahalim Suryam Giranayim Lashmim Jadaveto Mahalam Swaha Idam Kriya Idam Nama Atram Yakkarim Yashim Pingalam Asmahalim Chandram Giranayim Lashmim Jadaveto Mahalam Swaha Idam Kriya Idam Nama Jadaveto Lakshmimana Pagamir Yasyam Hiranyam Prabhutam Gavo Dato Swahan Vindeham Purushanam Swaha Idam Shriya Idam Nama Om Mahadevesha Vishmahe Vishnu Bhatyecha Dhimahe Tanno Lakshmi Prachodayat Swaha Idam
Hare Krishna, 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 Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
Just as we did the Vyasta Samasta Mahavriti Home a few minutes ago, before we started this Yajna, we are going to conclude with the same four mantras to offer the obeisance and oblations to Achyuta, to Narayana, to Ananta as well. Om Bhur Swaha Idam Vishnave Idam Namah. Om Bhur Swaha Idam Achyutaye Idam Namah. Om Bhur Swaha Idam Narayanaye Idam Namah. Om Bhur Swaha Idam Anantaye Idam Namah. Om Bhur Swaha Idam Vishnave Idam Namah. Om Swaha Idam Achyutaye Idam Namah. Om Swaha Idam Narayanaye Idam Namah. Om Purva Swaha Idam Anantaye Idam Namah.
Now next is Prayaschitta Homa. This is begging for protection. This is from Shukla Yajurveda, Mahanarayana Upanishad, Rig Veda and Hiranyagarbha Suktam as well. So we have to atone for any of the mistakes that we may have made as we were performing this yajna.
Om Prajapade Vishnu Natvat Etananyo Vishwa Jatani Parita Bhuva Yat Kamastu Juhumas Tatmo Astu Vayam Shama Padayo Rahina Swaha Idam Vishnave Idam Namaha.
Next is Vaishnava Homa. So we are going to offer our obeisances through these oblations to the great Acharyas. Everybody can join.
Om Ajnana Divinandasya Jnananjana Sadaya Chakshurunmila Mena Tasmai Sri Gurave Namaha. Swaha Idam Gurave Idam Namaha. Vancha Kalpada Ubyacha Nivasi Durjayamara Paritana Pavanebhyo Vaishnavebhyo Namo Namaha. Swaha Idam Vaishnavebhyo Idam Namaha. Jai Shri Krishna Chaitanya Prabhu Nityananda Shri Advaita Vedadara Shri Vasadi Gaura Bhakta Vrinda Swaha Idam Pancha Tattvaya Idam Namah.
The loudest that we can chant for this mantra.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Tamam Johoti, Sarvam Vai Purnahuti, Sarvam Eva Apnoti, Ato Iyam Vai Purnahuti, Astyam Eva Pratitishtati, Swaha, Adhna Eva Ushat. सप्तते अग्नि समिंद सप्त जीवा सप्त ऋषया सप्त दामा प्रियानि सप्त होत्राः सप्त दात्वा यजन्ति सप्त योनिर् आपृनिस्तेन स्वाहा संच मे मयच्च मे प्रियंच मेनु कामश्च मे सौमनसच्च मे भद्रंच मे श्रेयश्च मे वस्यश्च मे यशश्च मे भगश्च मे द्रविणंच मे यंता च मे धृता च मे क्षेमश्च मे धृतिश्च मे विश्वंच मे महश्च मे संविच्च मे ज्ञात्रंच मे सूश्च मे प्रसूश्च मे सीरंच मे लयश्च मरुतंच मे मृतंच मे यक्ष्मंच मे नामयश्च मे जीवगातुश्च मे दीवातुश्च मे न मित्रंच मे भयंच मे सुगंच मे शयनंच मे सूसाच मे सुदिनंच मे ओम शांति 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 हरे कृष्णा 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 हरे 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 रामा हरे रामा राम रामा हरे हरे प्रियहीनं भक्तिहीनं जनातन यत्पूजितं मया देव परिपूर्णं तदस्तु मे यद्दत्तं भक्तिमात्रेण पत्रं पुष्पं फलं जलम् आविदितं निवेदन्तु तद्ग्रहानुकम्पया विधिहीनं मन्त्रहीनं यत्किञ्चित् उपपादितम् क्रियमन्त्रहीनं वा तत्सर्वं शन्तुमर्हसि अज्ञानादद वाज्ञानात् अशुभं यन्मया कृतं शन्तुमर्हसि तत्सर्वं दासे नैव ग्रहान् माम् सिद्धश्चेवा गतिर्यात्रा स्मृतिश्चिन्ता श्रुतिर्वच भूयात् सर्वात्मना विष्णु मदीयं त्वयि चेतसम् अपराधा सहस्राणि क्रियन्ते अर्दिशं मया दासोऽहम् इति मा मत्वा क्षमस्व मधुसूदन प्रज्ञत्य तव गोविन्दा न मे भक्त्या प्रश्यति इति संवृत्य संवृत्य प्राणान् सञ्जायाम्यहम् हरे कृष्णा 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 हरे 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 रामा राम रामा हरे हरे
सो दैट कंक्लूड्स टुडेस यज्ञ सो वेयर वी डिड पुरुष सूक्त एंड श्री सूक्त यज्ञ अगेन वी वुड लाइक टू थैंक विपिन बिहारी प्रभु फॉर गिविंग अस दिस अपॉर्चुनिटी टू परफॉर्म दिस सेवा and also congratulate Prabhu and the entire family for the purchase of this wonderful house. Thank Let's you. Put our hands together for him.
Yeah. Thank you. Hare Hare Rama Hare Rama 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 Hare
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.